is everybody? Sean!
What?
Sean.
Huh?
We're gonna do an intro for our project.
Okay, right now?
Yeah.
We are going to the year 2084 to see if it's actually like the book 1984, because we don't believe it is. So we've actually built a time machine outside that should work. We used the basic idea of the flux capacitor on that one movie, Back to the Future. So we rigged up a time machine.
Okay. So that's it? Did you swallow it?
On accident.
Just woke up.
Why are you doing this right
now? Alright, let's go. Yeah!
Why are you recording me putting on my jacket?
Because it's special for the plot.
How's it special for the plot?
Let's go. There it is! It's the time machine!
We've set up a control center over here.
Yes.
It's amazing. Our power supply. Good old-fashioned batteries.
It's a program, right?
Yeah. It took me forever to make, so don't mess it.
Wow! You can totally see my reflection. We're ready?
Yeah, go ahead and put it in, I guess. We'll just set it all up. Here.
It's ready?
Pretty much.
Oh, yeah.
I'm scared to get in there, though.
What?
So I'm kind of scared to, like, get on that right now. Watch out for the wire right there, yeah. Okay. I think we should we have someone else test it?
We should have...
Put your dog.
Our dog? Yeah. No, we need a human. We need to... I'll do it.
How about Jordan?
Dude, yeah. Jordan!
Jordan! Still asleep. It's like, what time is it?
It's freaking
10:42. Jordan! We need
you. Get up.
You want to be in our movie, right?
Come on.
Why do you have a camera?
We're filming it. Come on. Hurry up. Close the door. Close the door.
Okay.
Hurry up!
What are you doing?
Come sit down. Will you just try it out, please? Sit down. Sit down!
Yeah, don't worry about the spider. It won't shock you in the... Alright.
Jared, is that my computer?
No.
Pretty sure... No, it's not.
So when do you want him to go?
Put him in a... Put him 100 BC or something.
And what time during the day?
Do 12.
Okay. What day?
Christmas.
Christmas?
Yeah.
Alright. I think we're all ready here, all systems go.
Jordan, you're gonna go into 100 BC.
Christmas. It's probably gonna be freezing.
Yeah, but we know how to send you back. We know how to do it with our program.
Okay, yep. Tracking program. Okay, I think we're good.
Alright.
You ready? Alright, here it goes. Going.
Did you hit it?
Yeah, I think I did.
Oh my god! Jordan!
Jordan, are you okay?
Jordan!
Oh god!
Jordan! 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 Go! Right?
Wow.
You're right?
He's like in perfect condition somehow.
Gordon. Wow, you're...
It's amazing.
You're really just dirty.
A miracle.
You're fine.
All right.
That's it.
I think we need to build a new one.
Yeah. That'd be a good idea.
Well, after that unsuccessful event, we have created a new time machine. And we are now ready to start. George, can you put that in there for me? Slight little bug. They fixed it though. Should work now.
Yeah, there's definitely something wrong with the last one.
Alright. And you're going second, right?
Yeah, and this is the real deal here. This is the real deal. We're going into 2084 this time. There's no...
Today's the 8th.
Yeah, the 8th.
Think it's ready?
John, your earpiece, your earpiece. Jordan, the camera on the tripod.
All right.
So you can press the enter button.
Oh, yeah, good idea. All right.
And then after you press enter, you have to set the timer. Because I'm going to go in after Sean.
I can press the 5-second time.
Press time, and then I'm going to run in, and then you're going to have to come afterwards.
All right,
this is it. This is the big event. All right, in three.
Make it more dramatic for the camera.
In 3, 2, 1. It worked! Yes! Ah!
All right.
Where's Sean? I'll be right there.
All right.
Are you ready? All right.
Come on.
3, 2, 1. Oh, Sean. I know. All right.
Everybody, Sean? Is it?
Sean?
All right.
Yeah. Where did the ball?
How did we? Oh, what is all of this? What is that? Where'd we go? Someone's following us.
I hear him. Quiet.
Move. Got him.
Get the rifles out of the back. Get the weapons out of the back. Got him on the move. I hear him over there on the left.
Are those the police?
I guess so.
I hope so. They're coming.
We didn't do anything.
I think they're gone.
Lost it.
That was awesome. Oh my god.
It is terrible tragedy what happened to your brother. He is your brother, right?
Yes. Yes, he was.
I figured you had the same goofy smile. Light. You no like cigarette smoke?
No.
I have plenty of cigarette smoke if you want more.
That's okay. What do you want?
To do that. Now on to further business. What were you doing trespassing on ministry property?
We weren't trespassing. There was no trespassing. We didn't know we were trespassing.
You did not see the sign to say no trespassing?
No!
No, there was no sign.
There are many signs.
We appeared from the past. From
the past is nonsense.
We built a time machine.
Time machine. Time travel is nonsense. Where did you come from? How do you come from past?
We come from 2000 in a time machine. In a time machine.
Time machine is nonsense. How you build time machine
it's,
in past?
We build. We. Sean. Sean built the time machine.
Sean, are you Sean? As he said.
Yes.
What kind of name is Sean? My I ask name, you again. What kind of name is Sean?
It's just my name. I don't know.
How you build time machine in past?
We, well, it'll sound kind of ridiculous, but, we saw this movie called
Back to the Future.
Yes.
This is ancient movie.
With Michael J. Fox and Christopher Lloyd, they're historical actors.
Michael J. Fox, he's the one that died of, the disease.
Yeah.
I hear of this Michael J. Fox, but this is nonsense. That movie was ancient.
Well, not where we're from. I mean, it was ancient.
Ancient then, and then we're from the future, actually.
The future, now you say. You say you are from the future.
Yes. Yes.
What is your occupation in future?
Great leaders.
Yes.
You're great leaders from the future. You do not look like great leaders.
We are. We are great leaders.
Great leaders, you say?
Yes.
Well, I'm sure great leader would like a cigarette from the past.
It's forbidden. Yes.
Oh, nonsense. Take cigarette.
Mm-hmm.
Stop, police, if you please. Light cigarette.
Mm-hmm.
It is not lit. Light cigarette. There you go. That is good cigarette. It's beautiful. Now you say you are a leader from the future.
Yes.
Great leader from the future?
Yeah.
Powerful. We rule the world.
We rule the world.
Rule the world, you say.
So you better let us go.
Yeah.
Can you help me to rule the world?
No.
Can you help this country to rule the world?
Yes.
How you plan on doing that?
Well, we already did it once.
Again, what were you doing on government property?
We didn't know it was government property.
We came back to destroy Sarah Connor's child. She was going to try and take over the world.
Sarah Connor?
Yeah.
She is the president of East Asia. I can understand why you want to destroy her. She is a very evil person. Now, You plan to destroy Sarah Connor?
Yeah.
This is very good stuff. This is good stuff. So police release it too.
Yes!
Release
it to us.
You know where to find the Ministry of Love, right?
Yeah, that's where we were headed.
You're at the Ministry of Love. Would you like the police to escort
No.
you?
No!
That's alright, we will
No.
be.
I can go with
there.
You. I can get
No, 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 but we were already there, on our way.
You're on your way. Are you positive?
Yeah.
Are you positive? Yeah.
We'll meet you.
We're gonna let the minister leader know about this whole...
Tis understandable. Apologize to him for me.
Yes.
I beg your forgiveness.
Right. We'll go now.
Alright.
Just watch, that telescreen is always on.
Yeah.
This is a telescreen.
Simultaneously broadcasting what you are doing to the future.
Yeah.
To the future.
Yeah.
Hello, future.
Yes.
Hello. You say hello to... Say hello to... Hello, future.
Yeah, you're good at... We're gonna go. So, we'll meet you at the Ministry of Truth, Love.
Truth. Yeah. Future. See you, ambassadors from the future. See you.
Yeah.
Hello, future.
In the year 2084, the two founders of the great nation Oceania were brought into power. These two honorable leaders led wars against every country, causing Oceania to become the greatest and largest country in the world. Everyone on the face of the planet praised and worshipped the growing force soon to be known as Big Brother! Let all who stand against this holy alliance fall down to the symbolic knees of the table at which these two miracles sit.
You big brother!
Better than Hitler, better than Stalin, more holy than Gandhi, it's Big Brother. Big Brother. War is peace, freedom is slavery, ignorance is strength.
People in the future are thinking. My thoughts exactly. I mean, I don't know what they would be thinking either. If they're looking at us right now, what do you think they would be saying? It's gonna fill up your mask and it's not gonna be good for you. You're gonna be coughing all over the place. It's okay, cough it up. Cough it. Are you okay? You can breathe. Okay. No, you're good. Huh. What would it be? I thought he was going to be dead or something. These cigarettes are crap.
Oh, sweetie! Come over here.